now making some headway. I'm in there about 7 inches of an inch deep. This is the easy part. I'm using a square tool, 45 tool, and just plunging in. And that is all weld that I'm cutting. Lots of big chips.